We're going to factor this by grouping. And starting off here, we have an a squared. Well, in this term here first, they share an a squared plus 2a. And then what we get is quantity a squared plus 2a and plus 1. And then minus 3 quantity a squared plus 2a minus 3. Continuing on here, we get a squared plus 2a minus 3, a squared plus 2a plus 1. And just finishing up here, I gotta look at my notes. Okay, so this right here breaks down to a plus 3, a minus 1, and this right here breaks down to a plus 1, a plus 1, and that's it.